to just come into that place and find that comfort and that hope and joy and that new intimacy with Him. This is called Nothing Else. Pray this one with me. You're the cry of our heart, and I thank you that you hear from heaven, and you answer, and you meet us. You meet us in the in-between spaces, and you meet us in the dark places, and you meet us when the goose is hanging high, or when the bottom is falling out. You come, and you meet us, and you are so kind, and you are so compassionate and loving. I thank you, Father, that we all got the chance tonight to come here and just pour out our praise and love on you. I thank you for every person that's here. And I thank you for what you're doing in all of our lives and here in Owensville, the city on the hill. And Father, we come together with a resounding yes, Lord. Be it unto us according to your word. Come now and fall on this place. Fall on Owensville. Fall on Bath County, Lord. We have need of you. Nothing else will do. You are our hope, our joy and peace in believing, our righteousness, our Savior, our Deliverer, and our soon coming King. Lord, stir our hearts. Fill us with a burning, passionate, fiery zeal to pour out your love on everyone we meet, just like Mike said. Lord, I pray for the burning love of Jesus in every heart here tonight. That we would stretch out our hands to somebody we don't know this week. That we would show a kindness and a generosity and a love that looks just like you, Father. Just like you. We are truly grateful that we can worship you in the greatest nation in the world, in the land of the free, in the home of the brave. So tonight, oh God, we lift up our praise and adoration to the only one who is deserving, the only wise King, the holy God of heaven and earth. And we just thank you. Thank you so much for coming here with us. All these things we pray in the beautiful, glorious, precious name of Jesus. Amen.